Most likely you are watching this video because your computer is running with some issue here as you are trying to open a program you have recently installed. One of these error arrived. The program can start because MSVCP110.dll is missing from your computer. Or the code execution cannot proceed, MSVCP110.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and they have the exact same solution as well. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous videos. So consider giving me the same support if the video helps you. And do not forget to like and subscribe. Enough with the intro, let's get started. The first solution is to download the DLL and place it to the right folders. In order to download the DLL, you need to first open your favorite browser, go to Google and search for msvcp110.dll. You can choose any result, I'll choose the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Here you can see few download options based on the computer architecture and version. If you don't know your computer architecture, click on start and search for system information. Here it is. You can see mine is a 64-bit PC and my version as well. I'm updated, so I'll be downloading the first one. It is important that you download the right DLL files. I highly recommend you to read this page. The download complete, hit open. Inside the downloaded zip, we can see the DLL file. In order to move the DLL, first open this PC, then local disk C, Windows, and find a folder named system32. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL file, and drop. I have already done this, so it is asking me to replace and click on continue if it asks for administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folders. And enough for 32-bit, so you can go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC one more time. Local disk C, Windows, and this time find a folder name SYSWOW64. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL, and drop. I have already done this, it is asked me to replace, and click on continue if it asks for administrator access. Check this one more time. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 64-bit folders. The job is done for 64-bit users, so you can go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. Every computer is different. In some special cases, if the error still occurs, you need to go to Google and search for Visual C++ redistributable download. If you click on this link, you will be headed to this site and click on the language and choose your Windows version. This is 64-bit. Click next and the download will start and it's an exe file and you can read the install instruction as well. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you don't have the problem left. Consider giving me support thanks if the video helps you. Hey, why don't you follow my social medias? And do not forget to like and subscribe. Watch my other videos. Thank you for watching.